Well, a special delivery this morning to the North Sound. Oh, around 100 cats and dogs arrived at Paws in Linwood from overcrowded shelters in Merced, California. The shipment included adult dogs and cats, along with kittens and puppies and their moms. Paws takes in animals from across the country. Most don't stay at the shelter longer than 5 days.
Quite frankly, have run out of time. So our rescue partners know that when they come to Paws, that they're going to be in loving homes very soon.
And you can see why. Paws says it takes about $380 to care for the animals from admission to adoption. The first animals from this delivery should be up for adoption on Friday.
Cute little things here.
Yeah.
Coming up in Friday.